All right, guys, welcome back. It's time to get nice and rage and fest. I just played Street Fighter Cross Tekken for about probably 2 hours or an hour and a half on stream. I'm quite ragey. And now I'm going to play Catherine to just get more and more upset. So if you remember last time, I beat the ice level. And this guy said something to me. Let's go talk to everyone outside. I don't need to play that. I've already got one drink on me. Let's see what Erica has to say.
Johnny looks upset.
Huh? He always looks like that.
Yeah, Erica.
Did something happen?
I don't know. Did it?
I don't know. You want me to ask?
No, never mind. Probably just me.
You're so nosy, Erica.
These mystery deaths have claimed one of our customers.
Really?
He was kind of chatty, but he was a good man.
Look, stop worrying. I'm sure they'll find the cause soon.
Yeah, thanks.
Erica, you're disappointing me.
If Catherine is cheating, you've got no right to suspect her.
I don't suspect her.
Just so you know, you've got the all-time record for smallest heart.
What a fucking rude thing to say. Erica, I'm done talking to you. I'm walking away. I don't want to get drunk just yet. Let's go talk to this guy, Archie. He looks very depressed.
You don't look so...
Todd, my boss, he's dead.
He's dead.
Oh, he wasted away. He was talking about those strange dreams.
Strange dreams.
Am I gonna die? Like in the rumors? If I don't wake up from this nightmare, am I gonna die? I'm having those nightmares too. I can't remember, but I see them.
This guy.
I knew it. She's the witch. She cursed me when I said I couldn't marry her. That's what those dreams are about.
Don't worry about it. They're just rumors.
Why? Why did he have to die? Such a good guy.
Let's keep talking to Archie. Oh, I got a text. Who's it from? Excited. Oh, it's from. God damn it. I don't want to fucking go replay those stupid levels. Let's talk to these weirdos.
Would you like to speak to Lindsay? Would you like to speak to Martha?
Yep.
Do you see yourself as a dog? Do you see yourself as a cat?
Meow. That's the evil one.
Do you know about ants?
Nope.
Ants? Like the bug?
I hear they're messengers of witches. They come out of the mouths of the men who wasted away to death.
What? I thought that was just a rumor.
Mr. Todd has died.
What?
It's 3 days until the time of freedom.
These fucking people are so weird.
You got mail.
Who's the mail from? Oh god, there's a picture attached to it. Here's something that'll make you feel better. Well, is it working? Oh, I'm sorry for sending that last one while you're at work. Hope I didn't get you in any trouble. Anyway, take care. Alright guys, let's see how fast he makes the phone back into his pocket. Here we go. That's not even bad. Talk to these weirdos again.
Mr. Morgan and Mr. Todd don't get along well, but it was Mr. Todd who stopped Mr. Morgan from committing suicide. He was arrested for assaulting Mr. Morgan. He was demoted as a result. But what the two of them don't know, the two of them don't know that Mr. Daniel had him cleared of the charges.
What's up, Papoose? Another text. Hey, is it true that you have a tummy ache? You're not lying to me or anything. Alright, okay. Let's see here. I'm not lying. Don't you doubt me. Doesn't matter. Does it matter? I just can't see you today. Sometimes I just want to be alone. Sometimes I just want to be alone. I'll feel better soon. I'll see you later. I'll feel better soon. We don't have to see each other every day. I wish I could see you. That one sounds good. Bye. Good night, Catherine. Bye. Good night, Catherine. Yes. Sorry about that. Alright, let's see what these weirdos have to say. Are you guys done talking? Oh, I'm out of here. Go talk to our crew.
Sorry, I need to take a whiz.
Why did I get to fucking leave?
How's Toby do?
He's fine. I can trust him to customize a bike without watching over him.
You should sp-
He needs to hook up with somebody good.
You're so good with a little guy.
Yeah, right.
Is that his son or something? I'm confused. Let's talk to Johnny.
Anyway, Catherine, why are you even doubting her?
Oh shit, I didn't see that. Fuck, man.
You're ignoring your own sin.
I would have gone for the other one, probably.
And why don't you break up? Well, if you're cheating, and you think she's cheating...
Dude, I'll just sit there getting angry.
You must. Sorry. My head hurts. Maybe I've been playing too much Rapunzel.
Hey, I got the top score on that right now. Once I figured out the trick, I got pretty far.
You guys really like that game.
You don't get why it's so fun, eh, Toby boy?
Hey, that's mean.
After I got
hey,
the
hang that's
of
mean.
It, it's just so addictive.
Now, you're the kind of guy who won't give up till you beat it, huh?
Oh, isn't everyone
well,
like
this
that?
Is some fucking made-up bullshit.
You took life one step at a time until you.
Shut up.
I'm tired.
She talks the big talk now, but Erica had a lot of problems back in the day. Remember that time she was hurt by a relationship and disappeared?
Nope.
Huh? What happened?
I remember that. And people were saying she was dead, but then she just popped up out of nowhere.
I never knew Erica had some trauma like that in her past. But I'll fill every hole in her heart.
That's kind of dirty.
Every hole in her heart.
Hey, I'm serious here. Don't make fun of me.
You make fun of me.
Vince. This is all the free time you get. Sleepies.
Oh, it's the fucking weird cop. He's back. Home.
I think it's about time I left.
Yesterday, I told my mom about Erica.
Oh, my God.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I found the one.
Oh, Jesus.
You don't say. Well, don't go overboard.
Sure thing.
Another text. Erica, God damn it. All right, I got to talk to my fucking weirdo cop friend. What's up, Morgan?
Did you know Todd? He was a regular here.
Yeah, the department manager, right?
Did you know that he died in the same mysterious, shriveled up way that all those other men have died?
Died? This morning?
He had a potty mouth. He was a playboy. But he was good at looking after people. He was a fine man.
I'll check the mail in a second, guys. Calm
you
down.
Believe in the afterlife?
No.
Well?
Oh, really? If there is an afterlife, that means that death isn't the end of everything. But I want there to be an end. I'm only living now because I have something I need to do.
What's that?
To find the criminal who shot my wife. Kill him with my own hands. My
it's kind of brutal.
So he'll die. And then I'll die. That's when everything will finally disappear.
Are you thinking of dying?
Well, I'm certainly not good at living. Sorry. But I'm going home.
This guy's fucking morose, man. Holy shit. You're a goddamn alcoholic, Morgan, and I like you.
Not even getting a buzz.
Dude, who is spamming me with the fucking text? Let's talk to this guy.
Oh, hey, guy.
Okay, let's sit down. Let's drink. Gotta get drunk.
Catherine, he mentioned, was it?
Getting drunk is fun too. It helps me through the first level. Then I'm screaming, fuck you. I hear all my folks.
But here's some trivia for you, as you seem to have finished your glass.
Lay it on me.
It's said that chugging alcohol isn't good for you, but sometimes it's necessary. The cocktail Nikolashka is an example of this. It uses cognac, lemon, coffee, and sugar. But first, you put the lemon, coffee, and sugar in your mouth. Then you take a big swig of the cognac. Of course, you can't even talk until you drink it all. It's necessary to chug it.
I'll have to try that.
Cognac contains 40% alcohol, so those with low tolerances.
Nikolashka.
And that was the cocktail tribute.
I'm gonna have to fucking try that.
What would you like now?
Gotta go for the sake.
Sake.
Coming right up.
Let's drink my fucking sake.
I'm covering up my own infidelity. I don't have a right to suspect her.
Drinking.
Whew. Thinking about it. Heard a strange rumor here.
Drinking. Whew. Times is online.
I know this is sudden.
Here we go.
Here's some trivia about Japanese sake. Now that you've emptied your sake.
You lay it on me.
Japanese sake uses many different words and brand names, but the most commonly used is Masamune.
Yep, it's a sword.
Why has Masamune been such a common name since olden times?
It's a legendary sword that a frog once wielded in a video game called Chrono Trigger, right?
Masamune could be a person's name. An old sake maker found a phrase, Binzai Seishu, though spelled differently, but the character for Seishu is also... Wait, all this history for a lousy pun? And that was the trivia...
You're fucking wrong, okay? It was a sword that a guy named Frog used in an old game.
Are you all right?
I'm fine, I can still drink. I'll stop here for tonight. Let's get up. Go to the restroom, check out all these fucking texts. Come on, make it there, you drunk ass. Okay, here we go. It's time to text-a-thon 2012. What is this? You notice the meter that appears when you make a choice or say something hard to miss, right? Vinton's values are being tested. His state of mind can change the outcome of the plot. The inner monologue he hears when in a pinch will be affected too. Pay attention to what he's saying. Okay, let's see what this crazy person has to say. Did something happen? I hope I'm imagining things. Oh yeah, I'm meeting with a friend tomorrow, so if you want to call me, do it in the afternoon. Aren't you busy with work too? Try to take it easy. All right, let's call her out. Sorry, it's nothing. Sorry, I'm just tired. Does it matter? Yes, I like that. I have a lot on my mind too. Can we stop talking about this? I'm tired. Gonna drink a little more. Bye. We're just going straight up with a bye. Boom. Destroyed. Okay, where is this naughty photo that's not even like bad?
There's actual blood in that syringe. She's a crazy person.
Did I respond to this?
No.
Nice. Dress up just to take this.
Nah.
What is this one? Have I ever mentioned my perfect 10? Don't go overboard, okay? Well, whatever, see ya. Don't go overboard, okay?
Okay.
Boom. Eat your cake. Eat that piece of cake I gave you, or is it going to get still? I know we couldn't talk much yesterday. I've been busy with work, and it's hard to make time. I might not be able to pick up the phone sometimes. I'll give you a call soon. Let's reply. Very cold-heartedly sorry. I've been busy too. You surprised me when you came over so suddenly. Please don't come over without calling me beforehand. Boom. Actually, I have something I want to ask you. Is work really keeping you busy? Is work really keeping you busy? Ugh, that's not the way I meant it. Maybe I'm just being weird. Sorry. Maybe I'm just being weird. I'm pretty tired, so I'll talk to you later. I'll get in touch with you later. Send. Okay. Let's go do a puzzle and get very upset. Shut up, Erica.
You're going home?
No, don't worry, I won't.
I know.
Don't you think that everyone's acting... I don't know, strange lately? Not just you. I'm getting worried.
You
worried about those rumors?
I don't believe in any of that.
All right, guys. It's time for a weird cutscene. What will it be?
We're about to find out.
After this loading screen. Oh, that was a fuck. Why would they even have that cutscene there? What a waste of a fucking cutscene. Here we go. Here we go. It's time to get really fucking upset.
The clock tower is tonight's location.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a lot of fun, creepy old guy. Alright guys, I apologize for the words that are about to come out of my mouth. I'm sure I'm going to be very upset. I'm going to have to eat some dumplings to calm me down here, but... Here we go. Here we go.
From this point on, your skip bomb blocks are lit when you walk over and will damage.
God damn it. I'm so dead, guys. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Where am I this time? There's still more?
I don't know why I waited for that. Get up. Guys, I totally fucked that up. What the f- are you?
Whoa!
The fuck, sheep? Move. What did he say? You say I'll remember this? Oh, what? Couldn't even see that. Fucking bullshit game. What? You can't even go faster on that.
Now's not the time to be dead.
That was a dumb idea. That was wrong move.
Edge.
Well, that's not... I don't know what I'm doing, though. Dilly dee dilly doo, bum dilly bum bum bum. I'm just like really fucking up. Now I can't remember what I did here to get past this. I didn't mean to do that. What's that? Let me push this one.
Got
Billadoo, billaboo, beepadoo.
Right.
Best brony. He's online. Fuck, you did get me, you son of a bitch. Come on, man! Basically dead because of these fucking things. No, now I'm really fucked. God fucking damn it! The fuck was... That was so stupid. It's like, oh, let me go sit on this thing so I die and I have to restart because there was no other reason to do that. Oh my fucking God. Oh, I'm not dead. Yeah.
Pause.
I'm glad that someone made the account JP's com. I'm very proud of you. Swear to fucking God.
May you rest in peace, old man.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Okay, like I can't move any faster on that. I don't know what they want me to do.
Now's not the time to be dead.
There goes that gold.
Got it.
that did brilliant. Oh, okay, so when you do that, you just can't move because you're sliding. It's good. Kidding me. Really? Okay, can't run any faster. That's fucking great. Perfect. Exactly Pause. What I wanted to do. What did I do? God damn it. Oh, perfect. There's actually no way for me to get up. Oh, great. Cool.
I remember this.
Shut up, dude. Yay! I'm about to die.
Right, I got it.
Did it, guys. I got the gold coin.
Pause.
Oh, okay. Well, whatever. Perfect.
I got it.
Stop!
Edge.
Doing? I don't even want to play. I was there.
Now's not the time to
I was done with the level.
Remember, dear.
remember, dear.
All right.
I get you.
I mean, I guess I could just wait here till I die. There we go. I actually am the best Jenga player while drunk. You can tweet at MLG Shibby to figure out, or to ask for the video of that. A proven fact.
Edge. remember, dear.
All right, I got it.
I'll get you ahead.
All right, I got it.
That got me absolutely nowhere. God damn it, stop fucking doing that.
Undo.
Fuck this fucking level. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus Christ.
Here I go.
God damn it. That fucking level, man. I have such a fucking headache. It's fucking 8:15. No, I don't want to talk to anyone. I just want to save the game. How long did that take me? Oh, it took 1 hour and 10 minutes. Let's just see what the question is. Shut up, I just want to know the question.
Which is harder?
Alright, we'll find out my answer on the next episode because fuck this game. I have to go get a massage, get these knots in my neck worked out, drink a lot, take a lot of fucking drugs, and then come back and we'll play this game. Please subscribe to me on YouTube. Just click the subscribe button. We'll see you guys next time. I am really drained right now. I apologize. I'm out.
This one?
Peace.